Do you want to use the background apps and process list app? Then you are in the right place. Here is how to use the app in detail. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. 1. Use the background apps and process list app. Open the app, navigate to the app on your Firestick and open it. Here, you should see the app interface. You should get options like quick shortcuts, refresh, system or user, switch layout, whitelist apps, preferences, etc. Now if you select an app from the list, a pop-up menu will appear with several options like launch application, force stop, uninstall, clear data, clear cache, clear defaults, etc. Two, add a shortcut to your home screen. Using the background apps and process list app on your Firestick offers several benefits. It helps save power by reducing unnecessary consumption and keeps your device cool by closing background apps, thereby reducing device temperature. Additionally, the app frees up RAM, ensuring smoother performance and minimizes CPU load by closing unused apps. Overall, it significantly enhances the device's performance by optimizing resource usage. If you plan to use the background apps and process list app frequently, consider adding it to your Firestick home screen for easier access. 3. Refresh the apps. The refresh button in the background apps and process list app is designed to update the list of running apps and processes on your Firestick. It refreshes the current display to show the most up-to-date status of all apps and processes. This ensures that any changes like apps that have been newly opened or closed are accurately reflected. By refreshing the list, you can see the latest information, helping you manage your apps more effectively. This is especially useful if you have made changes or want to ensure that all the background activities are accounted for. It can help in detecting any newly started background processes that might affect your device's performance. So, just select the refresh option from the interface background apps and process list app. 4. Manage apps. When you open an app in the background apps and process list, you get options to clear app cache, uninstall the app, and clear defaults. To force stop an app, select the app. In the pop-up menu, choose Force Stop. Press OK to confirm. At the top of the tab, you will see the number of apps running in the background. To force stop multiple apps at once, select the Close Selected Apps. Then select the apps and then select Close Selected Apps. Click Force Stop on the pop-up menu. Repeat the process for each app. The next app's info screen will appear only after you choose Force Stop on the current app. If you want to uninstall an app, select the uninstall option and then confirm to uninstall the app from the system. Same way, select the clear cache option and clear the app cache. 5. Switch layout feature. Select switch layout from the menu to organize your Firestick apps and change the layout as per your preference. You should get two options. One layout shows only the thumbnail of the apps and the other layout displays the app thumbnails in detail. 6. Use the whitelist apps feature. The whitelist apps feature on the background apps and process list app for Firestick allows you to specify certain apps that should not be force stopped when you use the feature to close multiple apps. Essentially, it gives you control over which apps remain running in the background even when you are using the app to manage and close other background apps. Look for the whitelist apps option and select it. A list of all installed apps on your Firestick will appear. Select the apps you want to keep running in the background even when you use the close multiple or close all apps features. Confirm and save your selections. The selected apps will now be whitelisted and won't be closed when you use the force stop features. 7. Package info. The package info feature in the background apps and process list app provides you the total number of apps installed. Displays the exact number of apps, both user installed and system apps. currently on your device. To get the information, open the Background Apps and Process List app. Navigate to and open the app on your Firestick. From the main menu, select the Package Info option. Once you have viewed the number of apps installed, click on the OK button to exit. And there you have it, the ways to use the Background Apps and Process List app. If you found the video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about this video. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.